thumbs up for the go-getters. The ambitionless appears they should know better. No debtor, we owe nothing but hard work. Inverse of Brett Favre, front and doing yard work. No Wranglers, 38-38 on my 501, so I'm angered. Then them chants rip up cause I'm on it. Skin gets jaundiced, the Hulk got cornered. Time to just bomb shit. Rocket's been launched and your pretty boy shirt got dumped in the garbage. Now you're fucked cause your book gets judged cause your cover's in another dumpster looking all slump. They did away with that, you think you'll make it back. But no history, you'll never make a paperback. Used to think you'd always be a bestseller. Didn't count on those 12-year-olds talking to their elders. Fuck yeah, where them hands go up. I demand that we stand for the fans and us. The line's been blurred. I'm trying to fight the urge to sip something strong enough to help me fight my nerves. I've got my words, they've been penned. Written Thursday, mixtape on the way, and it's dirtier than Pigpen. I've got a feeling there's about to be a shitstorm. Tired of these backwards men, I'm like Rip Torn.
Back at it like an automatic. Sip, sip, cheap liquor till I'm leaning backwards. Young English, let me write the chapters. Black Paisley, yes, we go hard. I said 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 we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard.
The old days were great, but we're past them. We're still here to rear our new passions. We fight fear with vices, toast glasses, smoke pot and fuck like we never took classes and never learned shit. But we earned our hurt and pain from our scars and mistakes. And with that being said, I'm about to make a few more. Breath of fresh air like I'm living in a humidor. So temperate, I've been bent since week 17, but I'm never on the bench. No rest, already said it. Ethic is embedded and I'll never let it slip cause it's a natural anesthetic. Keep it organic for the ladies with they pit hair, throwing up they fists in my shows like shit, yeah. Demographics don't matter when your thoughts stay scattered and you're dabbling, dodging the old wagon. Fuck that, convictions get shattered. No riddles to be solved, mad hatter lost his magic. Hat number 9, tripping off a turpentine, gripping something steady enough to keep the work alive. And I'm living that and trying to give it back. Grown man shit, calluses and jaded wraps, hair on my chest. I sweat when I fuck. My speakers don't hammer, they put dents in your truck. Like,
back at it like an automatic. Zip, zip, cheap liquor till I'm leaning backwards. Young English, let me write the chapters. Black Paisley, yes, we go hard. I said we go hard. I said we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard. Back at it like an automatic. Zip, zip, cheap liquor till I'm leaning backwards. Young English, let me write the chapters. Black Paisley, yes, we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard. Who said we go hard? I said we go hard.
Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, and my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors, madman. Old 10 Don Drapers, cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no, they can buy their own drinks. Take that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Or want some Wu-Tang, bring the motherfucking ruckus. There is no pretext, we are living and we love it on a budget. Never mind, we just nudge it to the side.